So they got this from Maryland.
Pretty chill.
I really didn't think it was this small. I thought it was taller. That's only like 100 feet, I feel. Or maybe even less. So I saw on TikTok the other day that this whole thing was just like messed out in water. It's just not cold enough. Today it's cold though, trust me. I wish they had like a half pipe. I'd just go down on it on a skateboard right now. I don't know, I've never done a half pipe, a skateboard. I can ollie. That's about it. I recommend this for a date spot. You're looking to take a chick. Maybe it's not too expensive. Actually, I don't know how much it costs, but I assume it's like not so bad.
Well, yeah. Because we are sold out, it'll be $62 per person. That includes skates, but that is not a group rate, I'm sorry.
So if you weren't sold out, how much?
If we weren't sold out, it would be anywhere between $20 and $52.
Actually, I take that back. We're gonna edit this part out. It's probably like $100. It's really fucked up they don't have like a lot of Hanukkah decorations. Like zero Hanukkah decorations. Like actually none. It's fucked up, dude. There are a lot of tourists here. It's funny, the only people you really see smoking cigarettes anymore are the Europeans and like construction workers. Is that fucked up?
You're good.
Thing sometimes, like when I see a really crowded area like Midtown or such, you see like 20, I don't know, 50,000 people, and you're like, every single one of these people has their own problems, has their own life. They're gonna get their own hot dog, vegan hot dog eating contest, Ted Jones World Vegan Hot Dog Eating Contest, third annual July 4th. You guys better get your tickets soon. We're figuring out where we're gonna have it, but I can't freaking wait.
Okay.
Everyone says so much shit about vegan hot dogs, but if you think about it, there's just soy protein in there. And what do you think a regular hot dog is made out of? Yes, dude.
Intestine?
Google that? Yeah, worse. It's like pig butt.
Hold on to him. He doesn't know it this way. He's gonna look out. I got him.
Pig butthole. No fish, no cheese, no egg. That means it's like egg is not vegan. People, I say I'm vegan, people are like, you don't eat eggs? No.
How about eggs?
It means I'm fully vegan. Committed to the cause. All right, so the other night, somebody lit the tree on fire in front of the Fox News building. So I don't know if they removed it, but if they didn't, this would be a good shot. It looked like some of the ornaments are smoked a little bit too, or no? Like not as red then, even.
Maybe.
You're nuts, by the way. You stand in a sardine crowd for 3 hours, and then you just friggin' pee on your leg. But this is gonna come down. It's amazing. So you look for my green one, okay? Best year, 2022. So you guys look for me to have my best year in 2022, all right? Thank you. You're great. These costumes, man, they're too good. So do you think that they independently come out here, or they are, like, with the company? Like, they're with Disney? Disney pays them like extra or X amount.
It's
and
not
then they
Disney.
Make tips. What is it? There's a lot of them too, right? A lot.
Thank you.
200,000 likes? I'll climb this right now. Jones Comedy Show, December 27th, 7 p.m. Come have dinner and drinks. It's going to be an amazing time. We'll see you guys there.
Save him a clue!